Hey guys, so today we're going to be opening up this Snorlax GX box in the Swampert EX tin box. So first, we're going to start with the Swampert EX. I might need scissors. Okay, so we got scissors. Now we cut it up there. So we got this box. I like this box. So cool, we got the Sceptile EX. I mean, no, the Swampert EX. For some reason, I just keep calling it Swampert Sceptile. I don't know why, but I just keep doing it. So, Breakpoint. Ancient Origins and Phantom Forces. It's a cool pack. Put on the lid and put the box right there. Okay. So now we're opening up this tin box. This tin box for the Swampert. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Pulpitoad. Physics Third Eye. Psygophine. Glameow. Spritzy. Shinx. Honedge. Pancham. Luxio, Reverse Holo. And a Greninja. Cool. Rare Greninja. I think that's my first Greninja card I ever got. Okay, that's pack number one. On to pack number two. Hopefully we get a good rare card. When I was putting my code card there, I took one of the cards. A Frogadier, Potion, ooh, a Lapras, a Petilly, a Scorpy, Staryu, Scrope, Cricketot, Reverse Holo, Magnemite, and a Force of Thorn. Okay. Pack number three of the Swampert EX tin box. So I almost called it Sceptile again. Okay, there. 1, 2, 3. A Special Energy. A Besselon. Echolon. A Quagsire. A Cotton. Bulk Toy. Unknown. A Beldum, a Tyranitar, Spiral, and Reverse Holo, and a Vileplume. Keep getting a lot of good cards I don't have. Okay, our final pack of the Sceptile EX, Swampert, yeah, stop, I did it again. There. 1, 2, 3. Okay. AZ. Special Energy. Fletchinder. Fletchling. Murkrow. Whismur. Zubat. Swirlix. Reverse Holo Hydreigon and a Jellicent Holo. Okay, now we are going on to the Snorlax GX box. Okay, it's right here. now we're opening this and getting the Sweet GX packs. And hopefully we get some good cards from it. So we got this part almost. It comes with a Snorlax holo card from Evolutions. Ooh, we have two of them. Evolutions in the back. Okay, that got it. We got it. Ugh. Getting the thing out. There. Let me get this thing out. Oh, easy. Got it. That was a Snorlax regular card. Our next card is a GX. Okay, you got Evolutions. Opening the Charizard Evolutions pack first. And over there. 2, 3. And there. Okay. The Evolution Spray, Staryu, Seal, Charmander, Magnemite, Water Energy, Menopod, Professor Oak's Hint, Reversal Poliwhirl, and a Dugtrio. Okay, not so good. That was a pretty... That pack was not good. Well, it sort of was. So now we're opening our other it's called Evolutions pack. We almost got four. Okay, Professor Oak's Hint, Koffing, Manitance, Seal, Magnemite, Ghastly, Poliwag, Voltorb, Reversal Ponyta. Dugtrio. Bad. Wait, did I get a... Oh, okay. So now we're on our Fate Collide. I usually get good stuff on the Fate Collide. So hopefully we get something good. But now, from the Fate Collide 1, 3, 3. A Fairy Garden, a Fossil X Kit, a Wardorin, a Seal, a Burmy Larvitar, Bronzor, Mantino, Universal Diglett, whoa, and a Moltres. That was a good pack. So I usually do get good luck from those packs. So our final pack of this video, something good from it, please. All I want's an EX from it, or Mega would be better, but I just want something good. There, 1, 2, 3. A Spupa. Stunkfisk, Magneton, Flabébé, Vanillite, Zoro, Skidoo, Noibat, Universal Sandslash, and the Simapour. So we did get some good cards, like the Moltres card and the Greninja. So, and we also did get the Snorlax EX and I mean Snorlax GX and small one, and we also did get the Sceptile Swampert EX. We also did get that Regulus. So hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you later in my next video. Bye.